that 70s line. Carter and the kids. It's really remarkable. 6 points in the last game. It just seems like through the neutral zone, Odie can't stop them right now.
And you can. And it's the two things that I talk about that the Kings really get from that line. It's youth and speed. And they're just two things that you can't teach. And, you know, they've been on 5 of the 6 goals. That line has scored 5 of the 6 goals. So it's been incredible the first 3 games, what they've been able to do. And what I like what Daryl Sutter does with these guys, you look at the way they're going. Toffoli and Pearson don't play a whole lot of power play. Carter still gets on the first unit, but he's using the two of those guys on penalty killing, showing them how to play 200 feet of the ice. You know, we always talk about a guy like Kopitar, who he can play in both ends. Well, I think Darryl's still letting those young guys know, I'm going to put you on the PK, I'm going to let you take pride in the defensive part of the game, and they'll be better for it in the long term.
That line has a name, that 70s line, and it's taken off like wildfire. Courtesy of theroyalhalf.com. The TV show, right? That 70s. Here you have that 70s line. There they are, looking good. Hey, Tyler Toffoli, what's it like to get all this attention and have a line named after you?
Oh, absolutely. People are tweeting at me after every game, but I mean, it's cool. You know, growing up as a kid, you want to be a huge part in winning the Stanley Cup, and I think me and Tanner and Jeff, we all did a great job of playing our role and bringing lots of energy and speed to the lineup, and it was a lot of fun, and for us to get a nickname was pretty cool.